I don't think there's anyone else queued up outside, so you're more than welcome to take your seat after you speak.
Thank you. Thank you for having this hearing. First, I want to talk about Spring Creek itself. It's an area with unique archaeological value, biological diversity, and serves as a critical part of our commons here. It's a place where people go to restore themselves, and it's something that should be protected. That riparian area is unique. Say it again. The riparian area of Spring Creek is unique. This annexation would threaten Spring Creek. I'm a little clearer on what the intention with the annexation is, and it seems like it's a gate.